Well, we've got the Kawasaki Mule and the Warn 4000 winch hooked up to about 1,800 pound log here. Log is 22 inches across the base. We're going to use that snatch block cable and winch and put it up on that milling table. There we go. Ready to move.